A beautiful day for some girls' lacrosse as Saratoga warms up before the start of the game Friday. Pioneer already up by two and still going. It's Audrey Lau weaving in and out of defenders, going over the top to put it in the net. 3-0 Mustangs. Saratoga trying to come back. Jenny Garino finds the open gap, firing it in past the keeper for the score. Falcons back within three. The Mustangs still going strong. Cassandra Martinez drops it in like it's hot for the goal. Pioneer up 10-2 at the break. Second half, more Pioneer. Katie Craig passes to an open Sarah Johnson. Johnson bounces the ball off the ground and in. Mustangs lead 13-4 with 15 minutes left. Falcons would try to make one last comeback. Carolyn Choi hustles through the Mustang defense, scoring from far out, but in the end, it would not be enough. Pioneer gets the victory with a final score of 13-8. Austin McLagan and Sarah Johnson leading the way for the Mustang.